perfect square and I'll tell you its square root in, you count the seconds. 3, 3, 6, 4. So, 2, 8, 6, 12, 30. It's 58. Quick, right? Don't worry. You can do it too. First thing, know all the squares of the first 9 digits. Now, look at the last digit of 3364. It's 4. Now, from the squares list, the squares ending with 4 are 4 and 64. So, the possible last digit is either 2 or 8. Look at the first two numbers now. 33. The closest perfect square lesser than this is 25. So, the first digit is 5. Now, multiply this by its next number. That means 5 into 6, 30. And 33 is greater than 30. So that means you choose the higher digit between 2 and 8. That's it. So the square root of 3364 is 58. Now you try it out. Take 4761 and 1849 and let us know how quickly you solve them in the comment section. Stay tuned.